it's okay.
So, Mark, you were here with Mardy Fish at the Usopen.
Well, I think Mardy can be great. He's had a fantastic summer. He's played some of the best events of his life. And, you know, we got to take a little match at some point in time, but I think we're really good.
Okay, and what's your best memories from the Usopen? You have done really well with the Usopen.
Yeah, I've been to a couple of finals, but probably the best memories. That was special. We had won the top final in 1998, so it was really nice to win in 2004 and kind of exercise it.
What was your last
match? No, I'm playing here as well.
I'm
playing
Xavier
Malisse, so yeah.
Thank you so much. Are you
Thank you.
Thank you.
Have a good
time.